so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another love before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life? To try it just ain't smart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more we drift apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Listen up! The tanker truck is going to blow. There's nothing we can do about it. I want everyone in the hot zone out. Fire, police, everyone. Do we have all the houses evacuated?
Just about, sir.
Just about?
Well, there are a couple of houses where the people look really comfortable. I hated to bother them.
What?
Well, one house was getting ready to have dinner. You know how rude it is to be interrupted during dinner.
The Bible says that there will come a time when people who do not believe in Jesus will stand before God and face an eternity in hell.
Look, that tanker is going to explode. Do your job, get in there, and tell those people they're in danger.
Oh, can't we send someone else? I feel really awkward telling people, get out now before your house explodes. I mean, who's going to believe that?
Because Jesus died for us, we can escape an eternal punishment in hell by having faith in Him. If you're not telling others about this good news, what excuses are you using?
Another message from Lifeline Productions, located on the web at lifelinepro.com.